It's your girl, Bella, back at you with another video. That was kind of like a streak. And in today's video, I am just gonna be recreating a eye look that I've already done. I got a lot of compliments on this eye look when I wore it out. So why not record the eye look? Cause I figured then you guys would like it. The most important shadow in today's eye look is this Steve Laurent shadow. It is called Antique Olive and it's a loose powder. It's like really pretty, like green goldish like shift to it. You guys will see what I'm talking about when I apply it to the eyes. So the first shadow I'm going to be taking is from the Naked Urban Decay Smoky palette. And it's the shade Whiskey. It's just like a dark cool tone brown. And I'm just going to be packing it onto more of a dense brush like this one. And tap off the excess. And then I'm going to tap it on the outer part of my eye. And then you're also gonna wanna bring it in as well. And same thing to the other eye. And then once you kind of have the color placed like so, don't worry, I have not blended at all. I am going to be dipping into the James Charles palette. So I'm gonna be taking this color right here and this color right here. Just kind of mixing them together. One's more of like a warm toned brown and then the other one's a cool tone like the other color that we use. And I'm just gonna be using that to blend and buff the color out that we have already placed. Just to kind of give it some more warmth and also blend out the edges. Then I went back into Whiskey in that Urban Decay palette and I'm just gonna tap this on the outer corner just to build up that color there just a little bit more. Okay, and once you're done blending your eyeshadow, it should look a little something like this. And now it's time for the main event. So I'm just gonna open up the eyeshadow, get that ready. So I'm just taking my flat brush and I'm just going to spray it. I'm going to be taking some of the shadow onto the brush and then I'm going to tap off some excess and apply it to my lids. And see, the shadow just has like this beautiful gold green shift that I am so in love with. And I'm going to do the rest of my face off camera really fast. I'll be right back to finish up the rest of the eyes. Okay, so I'm back. The rest of my face is basically done. And we are gonna move on and we are gonna move on to the lower lash line. So I'm just gonna be taking that that dark brown with the warm undertones and I'm gonna be placing that right along my lower lash line. On a small brush like this, I'm going back in with that Urban Decay dark brown cool tone color. And running that even closer to my lash line and smoking it into more warm tone brown that we already placed down. For the inner corner, I'm gonna be going in with this like gold brown color. It is the shade Dirty Sweet. And just taking it on a small brush and placing that as my inner corner highlight. And now for mascara, I'm going to be applying, oh, I guess you guys can't see it. I'm going to be applying their Real Mascara Not my favorite, but the only mascara I really have right now. And there you guys have it. This is the final look. I hope you guys like this eye look. Make sure you guys like this video, subscribe, comment down below, and turn on my little notification bell, and I'll make sure to see you guys in my next video. Bye!